From the
Lost Nations, just here at Cedar Point, and obviously for, you know, the new roller coaster that just came out this year. For rides that's going to be open during season pass, right now, today is, to the last day of April, so yeah, there is only four rides that are here right now, and it's the, it's going to be Corkscrew, Himalayan, Power Tower, as you see, and then I don't know if Iron Dragon is still up. I see it running, but I don't know if that's one of the rides. And then obviously Top Thrill Dragster. Look at that go, look. And then I'll watch it come back going 120 miles. Oh my gosh. Guys, you can't not tell that I'm like excited for this ship. This ship is fucking awesome. So right now we're going to Corkscrew. It's not one of my favorite rides. I think if I remember correctly, my favorite rides was probably Gemini. That's one of the classic. Magnum we're gonna try too. I forgot about that's a ride also we're gonna be doing. But yeah. All right, so got done. Trying Corkscrew. It's not one of my favorites, but that's one of the rides. Yeah, like I said, if it's anybody's favorite, or comment down below on the video that if this is your favorite. So it's not really my favorite kind of ride. It's okay-ish, not gonna lie. But it is short than I remember, but like I said, I haven't been here in Cedar Point in years, like years. If Corkscrew is your favorite ride, give it a thumbs up. All right, so. What ride should we do next? Right now, I'm right next to Super Himalayans, which that's okay. Like I said, it's just a short little, here, I can show you guys. Like I said, which is an acclaimed ride. It's not the best ride. What's next? We're right next to, you can see Power Tower. Let's do that. So yeah, we're gonna do Power Tower. I'll show you in the next clip that when it's my time, because they have like boarding passes to do Top Thrill Dragster, because there's a time slot. It's not just you can go as many times as you want, from my understanding. But dang, this is like, it's kind of, Corkscrew was a short line, but this is kind of a little bit bigger line from what I'm seeing. Just for the Power Tower, which is not even like the coaster, it's just a carnival ride. Like a carnival ride, in a way. Power Tower's taking a little longer, and it's almost time for my boarding pass to do Top Thrill. Let me show you how that looks. This is what it looks like. It gives you a time slot right there and everything. So my time slot is 5 to 6, and right now it is 4:50. Right now it's 4:50, so I'm eventually going to just go do that before. And then we will have to do 3 more rides, because we got Magnum. Himalayans, and then Magnum XL. I think Magnum XL, I'm gonna probably leave for Lax, because that used to be one of my favorites. So, you know, I just wanted to do that again. For being an like season pass, it's kind of packed, but not really. I'm still curious how is opening day is gonna be. That I'm looking forward to.
Okay, so the I'll get into more detail. Right now, I'm heading to Power Tower, which I originally was gonna do, but it was like too long. Which I originally was gonna do, but it was like too long of a line. But yeah, I'll get into more detail what top tier was more about in my like full description later.
All right, so pretty much got done with the Magnum XL. It's a pretty good ride. I remember, yeah, I used to be scared of it. I think it was just high, but like now how Cedar Point is, like with all the other rides, it's kind of different with the, it's kind of different. All the other rides, like definitely with top thrills, more high, and then all these other carnival rides are higher than Magnum, so it's really not that bad. Yeah, I wish they had with more rides. From what I saw, they were testing out, they were testing all the other rides like Iron Dragon, Regaroo, which I don't think I ever had even did that before. But yeah. So yeah, right now I'm gonna go to the Top Thrill store, see what they got. Okay, so they have t-shirts for the merch, $24.99. Not a bad price. Long sleeves, they got Cedar Point Racer. I do like, let me see what's the back on this. Oh, okay, that's cool. It has like the track layouts of all the other thing. Cups. I'm gonna try these, which is like the shirt design, $39.99. So like for the bottle, not bad. And then this is pretty cool. It's like the poster with the of the shirt design itself. And then the price for it is $19.99. And then obviously you got the hoodies, which I'm gonna guess is probably $60. Let's see, $54.99. Also, I was a little bit off. Just got more of the, just a plain hoodie. And then you got like the tech kind of, like the fleece sweaters kind of. OMC, and then I'm guessing just regular CP merch, which is kind of cool. And then you got the hats, obviously, which I'm gonna guess are probably $20. And then, oh, this hoodie's pretty cool. I like this. $69.99. I'm surprised the hoodie, the sweater is more than the hoodie. Actually, that's the other way around. And just pretty much you got the other hoodies. And then, what else you got? These are pretty cool shirts. And then, Blue Streak. I think these are pretty much like, I don't know, stickers maybe? No. Oh, like a metal sign, kind of. For how much was it again? I didn't even see what it was. Almost $30. And got a couple of tote bags. couple of hoodies. So just more hoodies and more of the signs from what I'm seeing. Nothing too crazy. So funny story was that this ride right here, Himalayan, right behind me, was broken down when I got in. And it wasn't broken down when I got in. I was just sitting right there, and the safety belt, or not the belt, but the safety latch didn't want to like latch properly. Because I don't know if it's incorrect and stuff, so she assigned me to a different seat, and she had to call maintenance because she couldn't get it fixing. But I don't think I see her anymore. I think it's another crew worker. So I'm probably gonna go back on this ride, and then probably gonna eat something, and then that's gonna be probably the wrap of this video.